Hey guys, today we will be unboxing the most hype sunglasses of 2020, the Matador. Okay, from Roka. And what we have here is the gloss fluoro frame with a dark carbon teal mirror lens. Okay, so let's get into it. So excited about this. So, you know, we have the sleeve, the black sleeve and the iconic white box. Okay, which is magnetized. So, as compared to the other sunglasses, I think they realized that, you know, people don't really need the box. So, you know, just provided the microfiber lens, cloth, with the sunglasses in it. So, what we have here in the box is your nose pads. So, I believe they provided 3 additional sizes, you know, which you can swap up from. Okay, you know, to ensure that you have the most secure fit. Okay, we have the warranty sheet, information sheet over here, and of course your silicone right there. Okay, so let's put this aside and review how it looks like. Okay, so what's great about this holding cloth is that it can double up as, you know, your cloth to wipe your lens. Okay, we have a giant sheet here. Wow, check that color, man. Striking. Okay. So, they really done it this time with the Matador. Okay, it has a angular shape temporal bridge here. So, I believe this is built for cyclists. So, I'm sure that, you know, it has some clearance with your helmet. With the angle over there. And it's a full... complete protection of the lens. Okay, so you can check out that color. I love it. Okay, so similar with all the sunglasses from Roka, we have the iconic gecko pads at the temple, as well as the nose bridge. Okay, the nose support, so that you know, don't have to worry about this falling off while you're, you know, cycling bumpy roads. Okay, because it fits really well to your face. Okay, and check that detail over there, the Matador. Okay, these are really, really light. Okay, I believe these are nylon made. Okay, with really nice hinges that, you know, just flip back up and stays secure, so they are not loose. And the clarity of the lens is absolutely stunning. Okay, and it provides you, especially for those of you who are triathletes, it gives you that full view right at the top there. You know, you might imagine, you know, you at your TT position looking right off on the top. You know, there's unrestricted view, especially at the nose bridge area. There you go. So these are available in 3 colors. What we have here is the fluoro. We have the white one as well. Okay, and the third color is the black frame with gold lenses. So check it out at rhythm.com.